No, I am never playing Alarak.
They're pretty low cooldown.
Oh, it's W and E on.
How many assassins do we need?
You can pretty much play whatever you want. We have one of each, except specialists, but you don't really need specialists.
Yeah, specialists are optional.
You can play literally whatever you want.
Okay, I guess I'll learn him.
Malthael is a good anti-tank, as well as overall pretty good at fighting.
I did some research, yes.
Yes. Oh my. Her first rate is amazing as well. She gets a 4 seconds.
I usually get the heals.
Taking actives? Dan's game?
It's pretty low cooldown and it heals for 30% of her HP.
30%?
Yeah.
Yikes! Okay, yeah, I'll do it. Wait, it has a 47. Dude, what are you doing, Blizzard? Jesus.
What's the best heroic ability for a fail?
You sound really fuzzy. We can't understand ya.
What's the best heroic for Mathael?
I've never played him, so I don't know. I'll have a look. How do you spell his name? Oh, it's Mathael.
Holy shit, Reaper's Mark is crazy. Last 4 seconds of every second it does 1.75% of someone's maximum health.
You.
And gets replenished by cleaving basic attacks.
All my file skins are just like the same. Pretty much. I like the orange one, but that's because orange is my favorite color.
Wait, are we talking about Malthael's skins?
Yeah. They're not very good, to be honest.
Last try, just like. I don't know how I feel about it.
Okay, I'm just gonna go get something quickly. If they'll be back in time.
Torrent Dull sucks. Blast Rite is like way better.
I didn't even record the informal.
It just applies frequency.
Literally, as I put my headset down, what the heck, dude?
It literally just applies Reaper's Mark to everyone in an area. Which you could do with your abilities anyway. It's just.
Is that it?
Yeah.
I don't believe that. Just an
O. It literally
applies it for a couple seconds or something.
Well, Reaper's Mark lasts 4 seconds.
Is it a low cap cooldown at least?
80 seconds.
Reaper's Mark usually lasts 4 seconds.
It must be something else, there's no way.
It says 4 seconds, Tyler.
Nah, I said 1.
1 second, every 1 second does 1.75% of your max health, but it lasts for 4 seconds. So he can get an AoE ult that does his standard attack side effect to everyone without having to aim. That's basically it, just removes the need to aim it.
Yeah, that's
once every 80 seconds. As opposed to getting the ability to do 50% of someone's HP in one hit.
Yeah, with a small also attack. He gets reduced cooldown if you kill him, like. Very shortly.
It's either kill them or kill someone else, I thought.
But it's no, also he gets reduced to kill them. 50% is too big to.
The only problem I have with that ability is it doesn't kill. 50% makes sense, I guess.
I mean, it will kill if they have.
50% of missing health cannot.
Wait, it increases your passive health gem as well?
Yeah, I told you it's good.
What is this, dude?
Wait, what?
This tier 1 ability is just broken.
What was it?
Gives you a burst 30% max health heal and increases your health regen.
Well, it's over like 3 seconds, but 30% over 3 seconds is pretty good anyway.
That is extremely good. How long is the cooldown there?
40.
Oh, no, it's not 20. That's the position.
That's pretty good.
Exactly. I know what my abilities do, so. Oh, I'm sleeping, boys.
Anna! Get him! Get him!
Oh, wait, Deckard smacks people with his stick.
Don't smack people with your stick.
Man down, man down.
Okay, maybe I shouldn't have gone forward.
Whoa, nice.
No, you definitely should not.
Let's see.
I haven't been using my abilities this whole time.
Oh, yes! Oh my god, you got her.
She got cubed.
Oh, Blaze. Blaze loses.
Yike.
No, 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 no!
Get bonked, boy.
So my Q is just a slow. Wait,
come here.
Yeah. Okay, I'll go bot with someone if someone's coming.
Yeah, I'll come
with
you. I don't want to fight Genji.
I get reduced cooldowns, no.
I'm not fighting Genji.
Oh, you come with me, bot, and then someone else can stay mid.
Yeah, I'm staying mid, man. Against three boys.
It's my entire passive, like, come on.
But you don't have to be with us, though, to get it. You can be with anyone.
Oh, that's just one allied hero, you dope.
Yeah. Anyone. You could have been in mid.
Yeah, but I don't want to play with a random.
That's frozen.
Oh, wait, is that... I couldn't see who it was, I just assumed it was the random, okay? My
also,
bad.
The stream bot. Oh! Oh no! Tala! I need human! Again, it's still stream bot.
For the gankers.
Why did you back?
Just not a feeling.
No, I don't.
I literally healed you to like 80%.
Wow. Wait, why does she see me? Choose a
talent. It's okay, I got. Is that a health pack now? So I should be able to survive a lot longer.
Heroes, night will fall in just a few moments. I hope you're ready.
Potions restore mana and heal more. Excuse me? Why would I not get that?
Ways, are you joking? Are you having a laugh?
How do you die to a Genji solo? Bloody hell.
Oh no, it's Genji.
Oh, I got healed up. That's upsetting. Just gonna grab that. Alright, Tal, let's go do our jobs.
Whee! Yeah, I'll come down.
Yeah, we're gonna need it. We're gonna need it. Not solo, though. I wanna get rid of Lunara first and foremost, cause she's...
At least Blaze is getting the top ones on his own.
Yeah.
Nice! Just get out of there. Does he have any...
You little shit.
Does he have any dashes that Alarak boy?
No.
Oh,
he
thank you.
Pulls and balls.
Pull... He's got one ability that can pull a push. And then he has, yeah.
Get her.
Ow.
Get us back in the mix. This.
I'll flank
looks
this.
Like our enemy's back for more. We should really be getting Ana, huh?
Oh no, I didn't mean to go forward.
So not there, no.
Fucking.
Ah.
That hurt.
That hurt.
You
That cocaine's actually really fun. I'm up next.
It's pretty goo. Someone help me with this, poggers.
I am.
Where?
Oh, I have no mana. Bye, Telcom.
Oh god, I cannot solo fight against them. Oh, that's
you. Matt's here.
Yeah, I know. I thought Lenara was gonna do a lot more damage than she did.
Wow, you just threw all of
those things. Oh, Lenara hurts.
Okay, I'm going
Lenara
on
hurts
now.
So much.
I have no mana.
Nobody picked up the bloody stuff.
Yeah, I can't stand in fights. I'm so soft and juicy.
I don't know why they opened that.
Nice one, Nalarak.
Well, that wasn't really worth them.
You need mana, Tyler.
Pushing the whole time.
No, it's because he can't solo the,
No, I mean, it wasn't worth for them, because we had him.
Oh, Blaze! Yes!
Oh, shit.
That justifies this! Oh, no! No! Oh my god! Oh, wait, I can blink. I can recall. Ha!
I'm going for Lunara.
Oh,
okay,
oh come on, why'd I get silenced?
I'm coming back.
Just get out of here,
What are you doing?
Fuck him! Got the Deckard stick.
Get off this. No, I cannot be doing this. Oh, you can
harass
him.
Is the flower plant still?
Yeah, come on.
Yeah, we should do that.
Otherwise nighttime would not have ended.
I'm sleeping!
I'm coming.
Oh,
I got a Lornado.
Should I get a Lornado,
or is the other one better?
The other one's way better.
Is it? It's just, they can get woken up there.
Yeah, so we can set up a massive Womba combo.
Okay.
Nice.
Sleepy bye! Oh, I'm dead.
There you are. Wait, what? What just happened?
Kill this boy.
Get inside the thing, Matt.
Oh. In what thing?
The blaze tub.
Oh my god, I'm one hit away from fucking hell! Blaze doesn't heal teammates. He heals himself.
No, but, you know, he can't take damage in the tub.
Oh, in the bunker?
Yeah.
Oh, don't tell me you got bunker.
He's a bunker master.
I mean, it would have been okay in that situation, actually, but bunker not the best.
How many people can be in the bunker?
Your team.
The whole team?
Yes. It's just that its HP isn't the most reliable.
No!
It's focused on.
Don't let
so,
me sleep!
It's really not that good, considering his alternative is to do an AoE that's like, can do a third of people's HP and slow them.
Darkness is coming.
Not everyone's here. That's rude.
Okay. Oh. Get him. Go on, this girl. Or not.
Ah,
dodged over us.
Yes! I like Kota's teammate. Alarak is very soft, by the way. If we can.
Right. He's a softie.
Yoink him! No! Alright, I'm out. Oh, nope.
Let me in.
Skirt!
Yeah, see, this is the problem.
We should wait for one more boy. We're gonna go in.
There's the Genji below.
Oh, that's a pretty good going there.
Yeah, I'd recommend get that Alarak boy.
Bonk him! Oh, wow. He's fucking destroying my health.
Oh, yeah, Lenara's a problem.
Hey.
Yeah, he got a good lightning surge on you guys and healed up a lot of his HP. Genji, what do you think you're doing? I will not allow for this. They're splitting off to do XP stuff now. They're gonna get way ahead of us in levels if we don't split off. If we don't split off. If we don't split off.
I don't think we're good. Yeah, fuck this. I'm out.
Genji's running off.
Night falls once more, and soon the Shamgar shall rise again.
Ha ha ha! Oh, what a dickhead.
Okay, but he's going up.
Yeah, he's dying.
I believe so.
It's about to be nightfall, though.
Let's get these. Frozen.
God, needed that heal. Another
good
thing. I think I would like Tornado better. Stay a while and listen to this one, feel very impactful.
I think. Well, I mean, Tornado is a tiny, tiny tornado.
Yeah.
Okay, so Lunara is coming this way.
Even Bedonk is better than Bedonk there.
Oh my god, she's chasing me! That bitch!
My favorite!
Drinking, buddy?
I'll go down to hell. Need.
I look like a fucking... Exile.
Blaze has gone straight for the Garden Terror. Alright, let's see how that plays. Oh! 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 Oh, they're getting mercenaries!
Bonk. Bonk.
Yeah.
Did they get it?
Oh. Your Garden Terror lives!
Oh.
Get this boy!
Get box! Boom!
Oh! Daddy! Oh, is this enemy Blaze? Hold on. Okay, I'm going on healer. Healer has slept me.
Ah!
Heal's fucked.
Oh, wait. Sorry, boys. Can someone break the
gate? I don't know what the hell Blaze is doing with the gun. What are you doing?! What is this?!
He was stuck on the other side.
Is this a fucking joke?
Bang.
Oh, that turret.
Genji, he's going for it.
Bonk him.
The enemy's terror has
oh no.
Why did he do that one?
Ah, yeah, got
it. Okay, well. I'm gonna go top and help push. Genji's trying to stop.
I'm gonna go bottom. Tech key. Tech. Is there a team fight happening yet or something?
There's a 1v9ing Blaze.
That's what I call a team fight.
Would you have it any other way?
I think they're all coming for me, aren't they? Sorry boys, I'm too fast!
Can't fight Lunara solo.
I'm up too slow.
We should be getting these Garden Terrace.
I think that they're doing it now, and they're all up here with us, Dallas.
Lunara was down bot.
Yeah.
It was.
Oh, hello.
Hello there.
Not my Milo.
Stop that.
Oh, team. Why do they keep getting bunker? It's such a garbage. Careful when he's deflecting. Ah, oh, you little bitch. Dodged out of it.
Yes! one!
Nice!
Nice, dude!
Alright, we got what we came here, came for, boys.
Oh, that went well. It's also B. You should try it sometime, Tyler.
Mm-hmm. Big one.
Yeah, oh, he's not gonna get that.
I accidentally think got him.
Steal. Okay, let's get that other one quickly.
Yeah, we can kill Ludnara on the way as well, if we're lucky. She's in this bush. No, she's not down here.
She's fucked off. Oh, hello.
She too fast.
She can't get away, just leave her.
Almost heaven. What, you wanna get this?
Almost heaven.
We might get me.
Virginia.
It's alright. Lenara was weak when she left, so she couldn't be that much stronger. Eve? Really?
It's the door there.
To the place. Baby, West Virginia.
Your terror's growing.
I'll take it this time and do the real work. And our enemies turn to ash.
But come and take its power. There, your terror has come to life. Use it to
harvest your enemy's corpse. I'm going to kill them all.
But.
Long again, see you there. And the things tumbling. I wanna say, love your hand. Here we go, mumbling.
No.
With my free
play,
I will stop the world.
You're blinded, nerd. I should
stay wide. Silences and blinds. Well, that makes it significantly nicer.
I got hunted by Genji, but I mean, I did get 2 forts and a key from that Garden Terror, so it's
worth
worry
it.
It's worth it. Yeah.
The mud up the coming up.
You're gonna get these siege boys.
They are right next to you getting mercenaries, you know.
That's all we.
No, they're there.
Frozen! Oh. That was the last thing to do.
Oh, now they're coming to us.
I detected them.
Hoggers.
My bad.
What's that?
Well, you big old monkey.
I went to the wrong mercenary. What a joyous
night! Unlucky, unlucky.
Well, that's a cheeky hurts.
Thankfully, they started with the bruises that are getting hit by catapults. Stop so you don't have to worry about those dudes.
God, what?
What's his dance?
I can't dance. Inara, to war!
Stay a while and listen.
Everybody left me. Thanks, guys.
Everybody do the leaving game.
Oh, she missed the...
I mean, we were all up here.
Yeah. You were all mid,
we're all killing this
machine. No, we were up here. I came to join people up here. Ow. That bitch. I was being body blocked by Blazer's thing. I need to leave now.
Mayhem.
Mayhem.
I'm gonna go bot and try and kill Genister. Probably won't there.
God, like,
oh, he's gonna die to the minions.
Come back here, nerd.
I must have drank a spare potion.
Oh shit, we got an objective to do.
Nobody spoke of this.
Yeah, they're all distracted as well.
Get slapped.
No, Blaze, you fucked it up last time. Come on, man.
What happened? Oh.
Going for the guns, right?
Oh, wow, she still got hit by that, even though I was...
Oh, I think he's doing it just because he wants siege damage. Yeah, he wants the siege damage medal.
Oh, no. I shouldn't have let...
You guys should not be fighting that.
That's
a 5v3. Oh,
I didn't want any. Kinda got stuck in the middle of a flank of Rooney.
Okay, well Lunana was distracted for about 5 years chasing me. She's back here.
Got myself a Tifa.
Oh no! That's 2v1!
Well, it's... yeah.
Enough eye pop!
Garden Tower running it down.
I'm coming to Garden Tower, come back! Oh wait, that's...
He's just gonna go for Claw. Yes, he's very bad at the Garden Tower. He's trying to team fight. Just suppose it's okay. Yeah, just get caught, buddy. Wait, why aren't you putting down your plant?!
Yikes. He's gonna kill Alarak, dude. Worf. Attack! Yikes.
Wasted.
I mean, it probably wouldn't work on the core.
No, it increased. It...
Jesus.
Yikes.
You're toxic.
Could have won that.
We should probably do the objective again.
Yeah, they're getting the objective, then they're gonna get the gun.
Hello!
I'm gonna die. Okay, it was fun.
We can't fight that though. We've only got three.
I'm gonna watch from the bushes. I'm gonna flank.
There's nobody there.
Oh,
you. You're not rescuing anyone, you're committing suicide.
I'm sorry.
Good night, sweet prince.
And we lost the game.
Yep.
Please don't go in. Smiley face. A terror has grown for your enemies, heroes.
What is the garden terror doing?
It's going bottom lane. Once I get that tier 2 turret. I think that's tier 1 actually.
What?
Your enemy has uprooted. Is that tier 2? Is it tiered from the base or is it tiered from the...
Keep running to him. I'm trying to fight.
You're about to get flanked, brother.
You're about to get Asian flanked.
I'm not in the garden terror.
Oh, that cunt.
That cuck.
Just needed half time.
We need to defend this voice. We need to.
Yeah, if they don't get a keep, it's okay. Focus damage on the garden terror. Okay. Now focus on the hero fight.
Yeah, just kill her. Oh no.
Oh, she ain't getting away. Don't you worry. Yeah. Ana. Genji's got the escape. If we're gonna be able to get anyone, it'll be Ana.
Yeah.
Fuck! Minion! Hello? Where was he? I didn't realize he was even there. You can destroy that. You can destroy that very easily. There it goes.
I see.
Oh my god, I have minus 100 armor from something.
Oh, oh, you're kidding me! Oh. Just as
there goes yeah. My internet. Okay. Are you ready for some?
Why is he ulting there? Oh my!
Nice.
You just burst that boy. I think you're gonna kill him. That guy should have backed that, to be honest.
The Wrehold Wick.
Run from the Wrehold the Wicked.
Oh, I'm dead.
Just get away from that boy.
Which is a bad time to die.
Why am I
asleep? Alright,
Kree. Oh, no man.
Kree!
Kree!
Kree! Yeah, we can just head back and grab the seeds. Okay. Yeah, just head back. Just after you get this. Just after the sleeping's done, just walk back, yeah. You got him.
Go a walk. And get away!
Oh, ow! Just trying to do damage to him.
The Harada Krub! The Harada Krub!
Oh, I'm sleeping.
That's Lunara, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, she does a lot of damage for some reason.
They're going for the small times. They are cucked. Fireled again! Proceed. Wait, where are they? Oh, they're there.
They're all in this boss.
Oh, yeah, he knows. He knows. Wee! Wee! Wee!
Oh, what happened to Sentry?
I know this one, sorry. Let's befriend these mercenaries.
befriend with violence.
Alright.
They're getting the other boss.
Are you AFK, Tyler?
Oh. I didn't realize I'd respawn. It was still dark.
Go get these ones as well. How far away are we from another place? We probably do the boss after this. Yeah, everyone's up. I think we get the. Yeah, they're all going for it. We should team fight.
We should wait for them to engage, perhaps.
I think Gendy's in this bush.
This bush right here?
No, this one.
Oh,
he's right there.
Yep, he is.
Oh, that's massive coming. Damage.
Alaric's flanking the other side. Yeah, Frozen, you're not supposed to be taking the hits.
Yeah, I'll tank. And you don't want to stand in that.
But... Oh, they got a Terra. If we can get this, we can get a Terra back as well. Ain't no Terra back, girl. Ain't no Terra back, girl. Alright, can you guys handle this fight?
Yeah, probably.
So I'll get Gun Terror and fight off this.
Yes!
Yeah, just focus this down. Oh, he's got it.
The real poetic.
You probably don't have to fight this, but...
Fight see, anyway. They're going for the core, guys. I can't stop them.
Combat.
Actually, maybe I can stop them. We're not dealing with the minions and stuff. Never mind, this is fine.
Okay, yeah.
Well done. Get that one proper hit on it.
Yeah, we should go for the healer if we're gonna get
off internet.
They need to be rude to the internet.
Fuck my internet.
Oh, hi. Did you think I was low? Okay, I'm ulting. Go Genji.
Hey,
he's getting popped by his own fucking thing.
Oh
my god.
Oh, he's almost dead.
It's 50% of age.
Yeah, just attack the wall. We'll attack this first.
No, I'll get this first.
We can go healer as well.
Yeah, because I'm waiting for, I think he'll off cooldown.
I see.
Okay, here we go.
We nearly lost that one, but... EXD.
We weren't that close.
I'm coming in! Tracer ready. Wow, how low res are those eyes?
Right, no, actually, hang on, if you look closer, they aren't actually... Oh, that's weird.
One second, three times.
Yeah, they just, like, stayed in... Every time you did your ability, they just stayed in it for some reason.
Yeah.
You received a reward.
Maybe they just didn't believe they could escape. You're like, there's no escaping, it's too hard to play!
It's hard to see it sometimes.
Are you joking?
I got two loot chests.
Like, it's no, it's just like minions.
It's just a big red triangle with golden hieroglyphs on it.
You know what? Shut up!
Jeez. I got two chests.
You got a bunch of shards. Units.
Oh. I think I like my
Malfail.
Yes!
Malfail.
Yeah, it's half HP ability, so he's pretty OP against tanks, not gonna lie.
It is definitely, yeah, he's definitely a tank killer. He's like Leoric and Tychus. The killer of tanks!
What else is a tank killer?
Leoric and Tychus.
And Lunara was pretty good against me, but I don't know.
Lunara is just a high damage piece of shit because of the poison.
Honestly, I'd probably, if you want to play DPS, just play Rainer, because he's the easiest and the best, so.
People can be bad at Rainer.
He is the easiest, though.
Oh, his Malfeo's expensive.
Yeah, most of the interesting characters are. I might try a Dehaka.
Ah, oh, Dehaka, I love him. Dehaka's a fun motherfucker.
He's a panache.
The one thing about him is basically the first level talent. You just decide between the two quests when that sort of specializes what the Harp is good for.
Nice.
I like movement speed because being able to rush someone from the bushes is an enjoyable experience.
So what do you do as him? You just wait in a bush and then grab him with your tongue?
You're actually a really strong wave clear and tank. But like the thing is that you have opportunity on ambush because whenever you come out of the bushes you have a lesser speed boost.
Okay, so it's when I exit the bush. And I just have a stasis ability, right?
Yes, on yourself.
Yeah.
always get stuff that will increase your minion. Sorry, not minion. Fucking. What's it called? Essence gain. Stuff that increases your essence gain is great. And, beyond that, it's really up to you what you want. Adaptation, I've never tried it because I feel like if you're focusing too much on taking damage to heal it back, you might just end up getting yourself killed.
Yeah.
Although it's a 4-second long thing, so it could actually be pretty solid.
But it's the isolation.
Isolation, I mean, you get to reduce someone's vision radius for 6 seconds and also silence and slow them for 3 seconds while dealing damage.
Wow. Is that a skill shot?
It's a straight line shot.
Yeah, that's a skill shot. But if it's not a skill shot, it's
you shouldn't struggle
to like
a... Oh yeah, yeah, it's just like a click and cast.
That's what non-skill shot means. Somebody's not ready. And his name is Frozen.
Oh.
Whoop. Death is beyond your reach.
Hello?
Oh, we should... Boy. We should, like, let our boy in. Oh wait, that's not cake, that's someone else, isn't it?
It is the other cake. Which is Fuzzy.
It's the Fuzzy cake.
Hey. Can I join?
Does he play?
Yes. Yeah, he does.
I'm focusing on getting every hero to level 5 before I get them all to 15.
Nice.
That's an outstretching goal.
Well, I gotta learn which one I'm really shit at.
Arthas, because everyone is.
Hey, I already got Arthas past level 5. I think he's level 8.
That's fucking garbage.
Arthas is fun. Leave him alone. What did that poor boy do to you? I can't ready up yet. Okay, here we go.
When the moon beats your meat, that's some more there.
We're gonna be gross green.
Delicious.
cell.
A needle pulling thread.
Interesting. I wonder if I had to get something, the Q instantly buff again.
Yeah, I need some shit.
Yeah!
Well, maybe I don't, actually.
How come it usually takes long?
It's because we're in a fight, man. It'll take a little while.
All parties have less. do I have a banner? I have a Charizard banner.
Get ready for combat.
Prepare yourself for battle.
Battle stations, prepare for launch.
Oh dear, it's a mecha Tyrell.
Alert. Battleground initialization in progress. Combat preparation advised.
Your failure will likely follow.
Well, I guess the trick doesn't work twice.
No, not with a five-man party.
What trick?
Blizzard just hates people who are friends, I guess.
Oh.
Never mind.
So that's the trick.
What? When you mock Blizzard.
Oh. Oh no!
This doesn't look bad.
That Rainer, so. Oh well.
Yeah, the Rainer will be annoying.
Next game.
Yes, they have.
You have an anti tank with you.
They have a cuckload of high damage assassins.
Aww.
Yep.
At least they got a shit healer. Poggers.
It depends if the Anna's actually good.
Anna's mid tier for healing. I think. And then Rexar, who... You know, I never see anyone play Rexar. Don't know if that says anything about him.
I mean, he's very good.
I think it's because the health is split between him and Misha, and I'm pretty sure Misha can just be killed really easily. And then he has, like, no abilities.
Well, if he goes for Animal Husbandry, he can get a lot of health on her.
Sorry?
Animal Husbandry, it increases Misha's health the more that he's alive.
What in the world? I did not pick this spray.
He or she? Which one?
What?
Alive
how
or...
do you do your spray?
Oh, if Rexar loses all the Animal Husbandry stacks if he dies, but all the health goes to Misha.
Let the battle begin. T.
Say spray.
I like the heart.
You're blocking me!
Sorry, Sam!
Oh, I should've grabbed that guy. My bad. Forgot I had that ability.
Oh my goodness, he's so far.
Kill Misha.
So what do I do with my Z?
Oh, Anna! Yes!
Got him!
Get Rainer!
Got Rainer! Yeah.
You're already adapting to the, Dehako.
The eat life.
The Dehako.
Oh no!
You're coming with me, bear!
Got it.
So what happens when I press Z in a bush? I just get some move speed after it.
No, you don't press Z in the bush. Z is your transportation move. You can teleport anywhere there is a bush.
Oh.
Ah, that was a bad idea. Yeah.
That's OP. I'll save you, don't worry.
Okay, you gonna get the treasure?
I'm
gonna the treasure chest.
I'm gonna hurt back so I get my health back and I'll come help.
Alright, let's go. Fuck out of here! Get the fuck out! That's not getting the fuck out.
Fuck my internet.
That didn't look like internet to me.
Oh no!
Yeah, don't take the towers.
It's
I think he's done. Is it all of them getting the chests right now?
Oh, there you go. You can get the doubloon camps though. They're the purple flags. They're really easy to do. You don't have to like team up for them.
If you want, I can go around and collect the doubloon camps.
Suppose you can do that.
He's alone.
Oh, okay, let's not fight this.
But the good thing is, I already got a decent amount of stacks on my Q.
Well, Tyler, oh god, you guys are not in a good spot. You guys should not be there.
Oh my god.
Oh, no, you got it.
I need someone's help with Reyna.
Yeah, I'll come down. Go on.
No. Oh, now there's two at bot.
Yeah.
Yeah, Lucio's healing. Not what it used to be. I suppose it's until I get that 3%.
Yeah.
Then it becomes pretty massive.
Yep, same.
Fucking shoved.
Get that armor. I think they've had
enough! Ha 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 ha. XD.
This Anna's playing Anna like a fucking mage. Fucking taking everyone on.
Alarak is in the watchtower.
How come? Oh, that's close.
Yeah, fucking Nirena was somewhere. Was he trying to get mercs? Nah, yeah. Surely he would have taken damage if he was. Oh, Jesus, no.
Yeah. If I stay back, you'll be able to heal me to full.
Slowly.
Yeah.
Yep, there's the other mercs. Oh, there's almost the whole team at bot.
Yeah.
I'll Z down when it's up. You wanna kill the healer instead?
That was a bad idea!
Yeah, I can Z down in 3.
Don't worry about it, I think they're retreating now.
I can't. I don't worry about it, Frozen.
Fuck. Don't split up.
Got one. Okay, get back.
I'm asleep.
Okay, I'm gonna rush to the second chest.
Oh wow, they're 2 levels up.
Yeah, just pay up. Yeah. I'll protect you.
You got better lane coverage, that's why. Do you want help?
Oh no, we got it.
Yeah, it should be fun.
Yep. Okay, let's
need
get out.
Help.
Yeah. Seems we've
reached an accord. Should never do it, because I can heal it back.
I'm gonna help you.
Yeah, well, I can't really fight this. She's a little bit of a cock, she is.
Oh, so close to getting her.
You need to run. Wait, no! No! Just get that last little bit of damage. But... speed boost! I don't know why he tried to fight.
Get him! What is this Anna? Does she think she's playing AD carry? Just keeps right, like 1v1 in assassins.
I'll make sure they don't turn in gage.
I will help you.
Oh, it's just the Rexha that I've got to try and take down.
Really? Has he got like all their coins?
Yeah, he has 13.
Alright, keep an eye on Rexha then. I have 2.
Yeah, Rexar's going for like the camps and everything else.
Isolation ready.
Oh, there's three bot again.
Oh, Rexar's coming to the thing to hand in.
Kill him. Ah, I see his damn Nisha.
Yeah. Oh shit, and the others are rotating up with him.
Oh, that's a lot of
oh,
them.
Oh fuck, yeah, get out of there, Frozen. Oh shit.
Harassed!
Should I come to support? Nah, that looks like a losing fight. I've never seen one.
Yeah.
I escaped!
Don't go back in, Tyler. So the Rexar, I'm guessing he's cashing in right now. Yeah.
Yep. Absolutely.
I'll come down there and help if I can.
They hurted me.
Yeah, I'm gonna flank those boys.
Yeah, like, skip this fucking...
I'm coming okay. In from behind. Go.
Flank.
Oh, man.
Hang on.
Oh,
wait, are you kidding me?
Really?
Who slowed me? Who has slow out of the two of them?
That was Rexar, he used his boar.
Where is Rexar? I didn't even see him.
Yeah, it wasn't anywhere.
There.
No.
Cause I fucking used amp it up and reverse amp and I was like moving at normal speed.
Yeah, Rexar's gonna be focused on getting mercs, guys.
Don't go that way, Tyler.
Yeah, they're getting...
Alarak is alone over here.
Rexar's going for the sea giants. We should, cut them.
Never mind, there's Ana.
Those bruises won't be able to do much. Oh, it's, three of them.
Ah!
Get back.
Oh, no! Sam!
I'm trying to out-heal it.
Oh.
Wow. That's rough.
Yeah.
That fucking Banshee, you guys have to focus damage on the Banshee, especially you, Noah. There's boars as soon as that gate goes down. I've never heard that voice line.
What?
He was singing. They are getting the chest though.
Yep. I haven't touched the top one yet.
Bright said I won't have to play,
I'm gonna go on these two coins.
Oh! Woof.
Okay. Fuck you, Anna! Fuck!
I'm on my way, never mind.
Nope, team.
Yeah, I don't think it's possible to win any of this right now. EEXD. What is this thing above my head? Death.
How big is your party?
Five.
Five.
It will be four after this game.
It might be two.
No.
Could always use another soul in me crew.
You're coming with me.
I'm disappointed.
Oh, I've missed my ult.
Your
friend's
late.
Oh my god, I almost got killed by the fucking...
What happened?
Why is annoyed at me because I didn't wait for him to respawn before getting into a game of heroes with you guys.
Are you fucking kidding?
Yeah.
That's a...
Classic baby fire.
That's a
To be fair, I didn't even know you guys were in Heroes of the Storm when I was getting on.
Didn't you join the call before you came on Heroes?
Well, I launched Heroes and then saw you guys.
Nice.
Jiggery Tyler. Wait, Tyler, fire. Fuck, why do we always get them interchanged?
I'm gonna gank bot. Try hard 7. Who wants the gank bot with me? Try hard.
I will.
You're welcome to try.
Oh, jeez, you're long gone.
She's sending out scout lamp things.
Yeah, frozen there. I'm gonna go for the blue camp on the left side.
Alright. Fuck you. You ain't shit to me. We really gotta soak this XP. Get those sea shanks. Yeah, we can get mercenaries too.
Yeah.
Oh. I'm sorry, Frozen, I can't help.
Oh, that was a surprise.
Oh, they're gonna get boss.
Yeah.
Oh. What do you think you're doing? Winning. That's definitely winning. Yep, that's that. That's rough. Yeah, Rainer is way too strong.
Hey, later, Peach.
How do you counter a Rainer?
I'm going for flankers.
Stitches. Matt playing Stitches is how you counter Rainer.
Eat.
Wow, wait, does that mean Rexar and like one other person fucking solo got the boss?
Yep.
Rexar's.
Lovely. I mean, Butcher used to be able to do that.
Varian could do that.
I can pay up. You
think you can open chest? But can you get away with it? Should we just let this boss push?
I don't know,
and
man.
And suffer this nightmare?
Scurry!
Spirit. Well, we're not actually losing that badly.
Yeah, but to be fair, they only have to keep us distracted enough to keep in the fucking cannon.
Slash FF?
Slash 40.
It's not this game, I'm afraid.
Your enemy has it out for you! I'm gonna get that watchtower.
And yeah, in that camp there. Frozen, I'll join you in getting that if you want.
Alright.
If you two stand next to me for about 60 seconds, less than actually, I will get my quest completed.
Nice.
Because I have to play music with to friends for 8 minutes total. Yes, all four of you stand close to me.
Some hip music. Quickly! Hand in! We must stop them!
That they'll probably is. Oh, you wanna assassinate them, do you?
Yes!
I can make that happen.
Yes! Yes!
Oh, we actually did something!
Yeah, wow.
Except they're low on HP and we're about to get hit by the boss. Wait, grip up.
Oh, ow.
I'm being hit by the Eye of Whores.
I'll stop her. Come at me.
Yeah, you're right. We should just run up to her. Huh?
I can't believe
is
that.
Is she still
worked.
There?
She's probably gonna go left.
Cut her off, cut her off.
I'm cutting
she's
her off.
Me.
Nice.
Still running.
Never give up till the end.
They do have mercenaries pushing to our core.
True, but at least we got the cannons this time.
How much gold did we get out of them?
We got 6 left.
Help Matt get those mercenaries, whoever's.
Alright, yeah.
Ah, I got the quest now, Oh, Rexa must still be alive. Oh, what a surprise he is.
Alright, we've
just like
defend
laughing
again.
A little bit too long with a weird laugh just to make it awkward.
Oh, there's
someone
fuckers!
There. There's
someone yes! There. No. Speed boost!
I I don't
Wait,
have.
That doesn't slow at all.
And that's because she's got her speed boost up.
I'll head back to the core and clear out the cannons there.
They're attacking your core. Wait, I didn't press E. Why did that just activate?
I'll go with you.
I've got my fucking sound barrier ready. Active on the sound barrier.
We should probably get that watchtower to see where they are.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah, we'll be
right
there. But also remember, we gotta protect the fucking chest. Oh shit, Rexha, is that bot?
What does Rexha do?
Don't fire.
Rexha has 15 coins.
But they're all there, I think.
Oh, Rexha's at the chest now.
Yeah, so is that whole team. I can't be the frontliner of this! Matt, we need you!
I'm stopping the top from ending.
No, it's okay if they end. They're gonna get that. Yeah, well, but they win anyway now because they got the objective.
Yeah, they got it.
Well, that could have been worse.
Hit pay, huns.
Oh no!
What they don't know is I've still got a big trigger on my sleeve.
Why is that Anna so aggressive?
Yeah, I don't know.
She's done more damage than Rexha.
Reyna is fun.
Fun to fight.
Fun to fight, hard to kill.
Oh, what a surprise.
Oh, wow. Well played.
Epic. Oh, who left?
It's the goddamn Catalina wine mixer.
Who left? Left.
You just want to see if our Mason's on? Good response, dudes.
Wait, what did you say?
Do you want to see if Mason's on?
Doesn't look like it, brother. I got a melting moment.
Thanks for the game, guys.
Hi, Victor.
Have a good one, all of you!
Okay.